How's it going, YouTube? We're back with some more Pokemon Omega Ruby Randomizer Nuzlocke. I love how every single time I record, I have to look at the dang title just to say it, because I'm like, what am I playing again? But we are back. Before we start, though, since I'm finally remembering, because now I actually have my PS5, yes, proof, right here, right? PS5, yippee, hooray. That's the PS5 controller, but I didn't have a PS5 controller, okay? My PS5 is down here on the floor. I'm not gonna pick it up and shit. And I already threw away the box. But if you're following me on Twitter, you will see that yesterday, right? No. On Monday, because it's gonna go up Wednesday. Or it might even go up, on Tuesday. I don't know. I might get it up today. I don't know. Well, breaking the fourth wall a little bit, but whatever. I was able to get the PS5. And so that's why I didn't get up this video sooner on Monday. But yeah. So because now I have it, what I wanted to do was the NBA 2K on the PS4, I'll be playing that for fun. You know, like on my off time. I mean, I'll still probably be playing NBA 2K21 on the PS5 for fun as well. Because like I had said previously, like I'm gonna record every single damn game for you guys. But like when I still wanna play more games, I'll use the PS4. That way I can still get, you know, at least some kind of fulfillment playing my game, you know? And then PS5 will be the one that I'll be recording. I don't think I'm gonna do the story. Like, I don't think I'm gonna start from the very, very beginning again. You know, like, at least for you guys, you know? For you guys to see. Because I'm pretty sure it's identical to the story and everything in the beginning. So it's like, why am I gonna do it again? You know what I mean? It's fine. No need. So I'll start it from when the season starts. Hey, my friend EJ. I'll answer you later, EJ, but I love you. I'll do that. That's the way I'm going to do it. PS5 will be what you guys will see, and the PS4 will be for me. So yeah, enough of that though. Enough of that. Let's begin. Okay, let's begin. I'm gonna just give you guys a quick team recap. Just, you know, here, look, this is the team. Now, if you guys want to stop, if you guys really care about the team, then you guys can pause and look at what the team is. But, you know, these are my boys. These are my baby. This is my baby, actually. This one's my only baby. The rest are just, you know, they're my boys. But my baby's right here. Yeah, sorry is a damn carry, though. I'm not even gonna lie. And it makes sense because he's like an actual starter. But yeah, that's all of them. Congratulations, you got to win as our team. Let me make sure I have everything on stock, because I don't want to lose shit. I've lost one mon already. Spoilers, if you guys haven't seen it, you guys have to. You shouldn't be watching this one anyways. I can't sell anything, can I? Let me just buy some shit. I do have a solid amount of cash, and I have only 10. I need another 10, please. How much is another 10? 2,000? Take my money. Let me speed this up as well. Oh wait, I have a button, don't I? Was it spacebar? Oh wait, I'm not clicked on it. Hold on. Yeah, spacebar, okay. I forgot I have a button to just increase the speed now. It's like so amazing. I do need some super podions though. Like pretty badly. So I'm gonna get, can I get 10? 10 to 7? That's fine. And then I'll get a... I don't know if I should get more of these. Can I get 5? I can't. There, that's all. That's all I need. Okay, but we can get an encounter, and that's what I really want to get right now. So let me go get one. Route 111. Do I have my notebook here? Right? Yes, I do. So, Route 111. What does Dan get? Oh, it's up ahead, isn't it? I can't rock smash yet. I can't fish, can I? I don't think I have a... Do I? No, I do. I do. I'm stupid. I do. We're over here in the key items. Yes. I still don't know what select is. Shit. Okay. Slow it down. Let's slow it down, Dan. Oh, shit! I wasn't paying attention. I have one job. I had one job. And that was just to press the A button when I see the exclamation points. Hey! Shoot that. Hey! Baltoy's not bad. Baltoy's not bad. That's a solid pickup. Anticipation? Okay. What can I hit you with? I guess a poison sting? And I poison you with an shit, but it can also help. And I think I'll just continue with the poison stings. Oh yeah. It's crazy shit, dude. We don't want to go taking 10 years. Okay, you gotta stop, Voltoy. Alright, dude. I need you to, you know, lose HP. Good job, good job. Okay, well, now we just have to chuck Pokeballs because he got poisoned. But I'm pretty sure that was the weakest thing I could have done. And I'm pretty sure that was like the best thing as well that I could have done. Okay, perfect. You caught a Baltoy. We have a solid, solid Mon in Baltoy. Baltoy. Also, it moves. What do I call you, Bay? I call you Bay for Beyblade. You see that? Bay. But yeah, I might get this up today. I don't know. I feel like getting it up today. Just because, you know, I wasn't able to get it up yesterday. But I mean, it should be fun. I know I will not battle those the family. I'm asking for death if I do that. But yeah. Nothing over here. Okay, no. So let's go. Let's go back over here into Mobile City. Mobile City. Yeah, I just, like, got this. It's Mobile. Like, as in mall. I feel like I'm very, very late. But yeah. Now, I don't know what's here in Marvel's. Ooh, I forgot to change the angles and everything. But that's pretty solid. Bike? Oh. You get a bike here, don't you? In Marvel City? Or am I tripping? Oh, no. But I guess we're just going to pretty much just battle the gym. I mean, because... What is this? Let's eat. I don't want to eat nothing. I already ate. I already ate spaghetti and bread. Green spaghetti. Green spaghetti is amazing. Shout out to my Tia. My Tia got it, dude. Tia knows how to make some amazing green spaghetti. Oh, there you go, bike. Bike shot. Okay, that was a weird, like, angle changes. Boom, real quick. No, nothing. I'm the owner of the, okay. Well, did you come from far? Yes. Bikes. 1 second. Forgot to tell you, there's 2 kinds of bikes. And a technical ride. Which will you choose? Like, which one's, which, what's it? I think you can switch it anyways, but I'm gonna go with Acro. Switch. That's cool that I could just, you know, come here. Yeah, dude, I'm gonna, you know, I bring it all banged up and shit. Dude, I think I'm gonna change the bike, you know? I'm gonna go with the mock bike now, this time. It's like, doesn't even work anymore and shit. The acro bike I'm giving him back. Oh, go heal, Danny. Oh my god, go heal. Go heal, and then we'll take on the gym. Hopefully, we can we can take it on. I'm scared, though. Well, I guess we'll find out the levels with the trainers in the gym. You can do that as well. I just hope I can survive and just live. Live to see another day. Yeah, okay, fuck off, Pokedex. I want to leave somebody else, that's why. Trevor, dude. Trevor's the lowest level. Sleep with Trevor. Don't know if that's the best idea, but let's do it. What you got, bro? Starly! Oh, I fucking love Starly. Starly's best bird. I don't care what anyone says. Starly's best bird. Oh, I just wanted to make sure that I was recording. Took a quick, like, wait. Because I know I pressed the button, but... dude... typo? Keep battling. But dude, you have to understand, I'm a rook, okay? I'm a rook when it comes to this shit. Alrighty? I'm a rook. So... something will probably fuck up with me. Probably fuck something up. So it's like, let me just make sure. Okay, go this, and then go right here, and then just like so. But yeah, they're... I mean, I'm gonna assume, like, maybe the highest level... Holy shit. Switching the fuck out. Got you. No, that's fine. We will switch out. Thank you. Knocked out. Come on out. Medical, we eat that. Didn't eat it up as much as, as good as it wanted, but... Sure. Confusion. Does nothing. Let's go with the Reflect. Giving it hits even better. And then I'm gonna try a Peck this time. I cannot remember secondary time, and I think it's Steel. It is. I kinda wanna... Let's just go with another Confusion in hopes we confuse it. Because it's doing a solid amount. I don't wanna go with the Uproar, because I'm locked into Uproar. Don't wanna be locked into Uproar. Please and thank you. Wow, you got the crit on the last one where you just didn't need it. But you know what? That's okay, Trevor. I mean, AD. Why did I say... I said Trevor because of the name I saw. I think the guy's name was Trevor or something. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, AD needs... Oh, because, yeah, Trevor. Trevor. Our duder. Got a level. I'm a stoops. Potion on you. Another potion on you. And... One more potion. Let's battle this girl. Snorunt. Find a quick cut. Eat it. I was about to say, don't you dare freeze me. Don't you dare do it. I swear. Bam. That's what you get. Trying to freeze me. Here. Let me just go here. Battle this dude. Sean. Arrow. Oh, and Mega. Make it even better. It's a Mega. Perfect. Cut. It's literally the best move I have right now. Okay. You went for Scary Face. You have Tron. And I don't know what he did. Oh, he tried going for Supersonic, but he missed. Ha! Bro, he's just missing. He didn't do shit with his Mega. Jinx? There's no one I can really switch out into. I'll stay with Trevor. Come on. Just cut. Don't even one shot though. Just because it is... Oh, are you serious? Alright, stop slapping me back and forth. Damn. Thank you. Oh, I do one shot. Lit. And Trevor almost got a level up, but he didn't. And you know what? That's okay. Trevor will get a level up. Ooh. Oh, it's actually perfect for a super potion, isn't it? Isn't, yeah. You got brought back to 50. That's perfect. Let's go here. And here. Oh, wow. Gym battle already. I don't want to just be cheeky and just use Kagero throughout the whole time and just Dragon Rage everything, so I'll stay leading with my boy Trevor. Kagero will only come out for emergencies. Hopefully, there's no ice type that can, like, fuck up my team. What are you doing here? What? You say you've gone past all my rigged doors? Now that is amazing. The plans to reform Avio are done for now. Making traps for my gym and battling with young trainers like you are the things I live for now. Then I, Watson, the leader of my Avio gym, shall electrify you. Yeah, that's Watson. Look at him, bro. He's just chilling, dude. He's just chill, bro. Hariyama. Shit. What a terrible lead. I had to switch out already. That sucks. 80. Get your ass out here. What are the levels? I didn't even see the... Oh, crap. Miles. 19, okay. I shall mud slap. That was a crit. At least he missed. One mud slap again. More one again? That's fine. What do we got? Sorry, that's fine too. Look at this, bro. You brought this upon yourself. Bam. Wow, you. Okay, well. Shit. Dude, stop. Stop it. Literally any mon but, you know, Trevor, I could use right now. And, oh, shit! I did not mean to do that at all in this. Okay, good. Perfect. What's coming out next? I have to slow it down. AD grew to level 23. Trevor's probably gonna grow. Sorry, you grew a level as well. Trevor? Yes, Trevor grew a level. Miles? No. Making an uproar. Scrafty. That sucks, because, like, this is a perfect lead, but I'm locked into uproar. So I'm gonna have to switch out. All because of my stupidity. I'm gonna go into Miles. Just because I don't want to be locked into uproar and have, you know, this Scrafty fuck me up. So come on. I will mud slap. To hopefully have you, you know, drop your accuracy and speed it up. You're going for the same shit. Except I'm actually doing damage to you while I get you to drop your accuracy. So it's like, ha! Swagger? That's fine, bro. That's fine. Let's watch. Mud slap. Land it, please, please, please. Yes! That's 3 mud slaps, bro. You blinded. Yeah. Now. AD. Get out here. Holy shit. You were able to see. Oh, because you're dark, stupid me. Okay, that's fine. Fine. Bag. HP restore. I have to slow, like, myself down. The game can go at the speed, but I have to slow myself down. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I don't know how the hell you're landing this shit. But you must be very, very smart. I'm gonna go with the reflect to defend myself up here. And we go with the peck then. Bada bing. Bada boom. Heckaroo. Oh, you bitch. Hecka. Okay, I have to heal. Have to heal now again. This asshole just wants to be fucking around and shit. Okay, you gotta stop, bro. Another reflect. How are you landing these, man? Can you stop? I've mud slapped you 3 times. Should be blinded. This last peck should do you in. And now we slow it down to see what the hell is coming out next. Miles, gotta level up. Can you learn? Thank you. About to say, can you learn a fighting type move? It's something. It's not amazing, but it is something. I kind of really like mud slap, though. We'll get rid of Astonish, yeah. That's the best thing to get rid of. Oh, you were brought up to 30, though. That's pretty solid, honestly. Just because you were brought up to 30, but it's fine. Oh. Well, where is it? Yep. Get your ass out here, Soryu. We're not using Kagura. There's no need to use Kagura. All we gotta do is a big old razor shell. And he should get 2 shot? Wow. It's fine, bro. I'm not switching. I'm not switching, dog. Oh, we drop your defense. I didn't know I had the chance to drop his defense, bro. That's it, you're dead. Out of here. Look. Oh, you dropped my attack. That's why. I was like, wait, what? And I was like, oh yeah. You went for charm, stoops. Give me my money. I was electrified by you. Now take this badge. Ah, you little rascal. You fucking piece of shit. Bro, I wasn't pissed. With the Dynamo Badge, Pokemon can use the HM Rock Smash outside of battle. One thing. One other thing. Pokemon up to level 40 will obey you now. Even if you got them from someone else. Alrighty then. This is for you too. Come on, take it with you. You son of a bitch. Energy. Oh, bro. What? Volt Switch. There's a move. Wait, it's not Volt Switch. So shut up. I want to see who can learn it. Yeah, shut up. I want to see who can learn it. Who can learn this shit? That's solid. Energy ball. Nobody. So nobody can learn it. Oh, whatever. Teach this shit to Miles. Yes, what? Which move should be- Thank you, I was about to say, like, damn. Why gonna be a bitch? Might get rid of that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get rid of much of that now. Cause poison thing is still stab, so... Yeah, and it still has a chance to poison. Now, I think I should get rid of this. Mainly because... Like... No, yeah, we'll get rid of much of that, bro. My special ain't all that. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of much of that. Kinda sucks, but I'll get rid of much of that. Anything else can be learned by anybody else? Why didn't I could have sworn... Oh, because I got rid of it. That's true. Yes. I just remembered. I'm like, oh, I got rid of it. Fall asleep. I did it. I won. Still not gonna battle the family. I'm always afraid to battle that family, dude. That's the family of death. And I'd rather not do that. But we were able to take on the gym. We were able to get an encounter. We beat the gym. We successfully caught our encounter. So, all good all around, bro. But, since it's already a little over past 20 minutes, I'm gonna have to end it off if you guys are ready. But I will see you guys. If this does go up today, which I think, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna put it up today, you know? I'm putting it up today on Tuesday. Now, I know it's not Monday or Wednesday, but I'll put it up today because I wasn't able to get it up yesterday. You guys will have, you know, back to back. I'll get this one up today. You'll still have Omega Ruby for tomorrow. I think that's how I'm gonna do it. Just kind of be a little. No, yeah, because I'm off, and I don't have to go to class. So I should have time, saw the time to edit. I just gotta wake up early tomorrow morning, to be able to do some more editing. But should be fun. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed, make sure you smash the like button down below, and if you are new, subscribe to join the Beast Nation, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.